Hello, my dear students. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. Today, we are going to start our new chapter, chapter number 10, Play with Patterns. You know about patterns? The patterns are related to any type of event or object. If the set of numbers are related to each other in a specific role, then the role is called pattern. Some patterns are also known as sequence. Look around you. You can definitely find patterns. You can observe patterns, things like color, shapes, actions, and in other sequence that repeated everywhere. While you are crossing a road, you can see pattern in zebra crossing. Some animals like giraffe, zebra, leopard have patterns on their body. You can also see patterns in your home, like your mom's sarees, window grills, window curtains, tiles, wallpaper, etc. What do patterns look like? First pattern, circle, triangle, circle, triangle, again circle, triangle. So it is repeating patterns. Next, two heart, one star. Two heart, one star means after star, two hearts come. So it is also repeating patterns. Next, rectangle, two clouds means it is also a repeating pattern, same way below two. Last pattern, rectangle, triangle, again rectangle after two triangles, again rectangle, three triangles. What do you observe? Here, triangle is growing means after one rectangle, one triangle is growing by one. So it is called growing patterns. Look at first picture, dog and cat. Dog, cat, dog, cat, dog, cat. A repeating pattern. Repeating pattern repeats over and over again using the same pattern. And last pattern, dog, cat, dog after two cats, again dog, three cats, means a growing pattern repeats but one or more pieces of pattern until will grow. Patterns around us. In everyday life, we can see many patterns like barbed wire. You can see it in fencing, grills of your window. Same pattern. It is repeated patterns. Snake. Looks pattern on its body. Look around you and list three things in which you find some patterns. I find stairs, mother sarees, and bedsheet. Draw some patterns which you have found around yourself. I draw my bedsheet pattern. You can draw anything which you observe. Here, one girl whose name is Pallavi. She lives in Jaipur. What she said? Let's read. Hello, I am Pallavi. I live in Jaipur. My city is known for clothes with block prints. Have a look at some of block prints design made by mother. Here, some print is given, but
after one pattern, it is rotated. Next, C makes this design by using blocks again and again. One day I got hold of the blocks and made a beautiful design. Then what is the question? Can you see a pattern in the way each block is repeated? Yes, we can see patterns. That one block is placed upward direction and the next is placed downward direction. Again, upward, then downward, upward, downward. So it is repeating patterns. Peaches in a pattern. I have made some patterns of peaches. I have used a rule for each pattern. Look at this pattern. Two boys, one girl. Two boys, one girl. Again, two boys. Which pattern is this? There is a one girl after every two boys. So, this is repeated. Next. One arrow up, one arrow down. One arrow up, then down. So, this is also repeated. Practice time. Given below are some patterns. Figure out the rule for each and continue the pattern. Number A. Some pot is given. First pot is blue, then red. Blue, red. Again, which pot come? Blue, then red, then blue. Number B. Two times A, then B. Again, two times A, B. Means which pattern? Two times A followed by B. The next is two times A and B. C. Flower pattern is given. In a first block, one flower petal is drawn. Then three petals, then five petals. Again, one petal, three petals, five petals. Then it is repeated. One, three and five petals. Number D. The blue triangle appears in the top, then left, then down and then right. Again, top, left and down. Number E. The object rotate clockwise. It is rotated 90 degree right, then downward, then left. Again, come on same position. So, next pattern is 90 degree left, down, right, top, again, left. F. Morning, afternoon, evening and night. Again, morning, then afternoon, evening, night. Growing patterns. I have made a new patterns, but this pattern keeps on growing. It does not repeat. So what? It does have a rule. Question. Can you see the rule and continue the pattern? Yes. The pattern is grown by every two ovals. In first two ovals have a one arrow. Next two ovals have a two arrows and so on. In each set of two, first oval has a downward direction and next has a upward directions. So, four arrows in downward direction, four arrows in upward direction. Next, five arrows in upward direction, five arrows in downward direction. Means it is growing patterns. Try this also. One square is given. Next, three square added. Next, five square added. Means one, three, five. Skip by two. 1, 3, 5, then 7 and 9 square added. Number 2, 1 triangle, then downward direction 3 triangles added. Next pattern, 5 triangles added downward direction. So 1, 3, 5 skip by 2. So 7 triangles added downward. Next, 9 triangles added downwards. Next, 1 line, then 2 line, 3 line closed shape. Next, 4 lines. Next, 5 lines closed. Means it made pentagon. Next, 6 line made hexagon, but it is open. Next, 7 lines. It made heptagon. So, 1 line, 2 line, 3 line, 4 line, 5 line, 6 line and 7 line, in which odd numbers are close and even numbers are open. Next, my oven patterns. Here is your space to make your oven patterns. Here I make one pattern. Next, circle, triangle, circle, triangle. It is repeating patterns. You can draw which you like. I hope you enjoyed video. Bye bye students, take care.